In this example, we are given that a vessel of frequency 540 Hz is moving in a circle of radius 2 meters at a constant angular speed of 15 radian per second. And it is asking what is the frequency bandwidth heard by the listener at rest, long distance away from the circle as shown. We are required to take the speed of sound to be 330 meters per second. In this situation, as the source is revolving in a circle of radius 2 meter, here we can write the speed of source to be V is equals to, we can write it R omega, which will be 2 multiplied by 15, it is 30 meters per second. Now, in this situation, when the source will be approaching towards the observer, the frequency which the observer will receive will be maximum. And when it is receding away from the observer, we can say the frequency which will be received from the source corresponding to this position will be minimum. So, we can easily find out the maximum frequency from source will be n max, which can be written as n naught multiplied by c divided by c minus speed of source, which can be given as 540 multiplied by 330 divided by 330 minus 30 is 300. So from here it will be 54 multiplied by 11, the value is 594 hertz. That is the maximum frequency which is received by the observer from the revolving source. Similarly, we can find out the minimum frequency from source. This minimum frequency will be corresponding to the position where source is moving away from the observer. So, it will be n naught c by c plus v, which will be 540 multiplied by 330 divided by 330 plus 30, it will be 360. So, on simplifying this, we get frequency 495 Hz. So, we can easily find out the frequency bandwidth range which is observed by the observer will be delta f, that can be written as n max minus n min. This is the difference of the two frequencies, and all these frequencies will be received by observer corresponding to various location of the source. So, this will be 594 minus 495. This bandwidth range will be 99 Hz. That will be the answer to this problem.